looking to break open the legs, Roger. Got him open. Relatively short legs to control him in the half.
Exactly. Part. Cacareco with a beautiful pass. Will he get the points?
Cacareco now and...
Nice hip movement there.
Yeah, nearly pass.
Again, beautiful hip movement by Cacareco.
Although the match got off to a slow start, Ferreira had numerous bursts where he was able to keep Hodger on edge with near passes while shutting down Hodger's guard by using his powerful base. But with neither fighter having scored, overtime was set to begin.